meant to get a tuner. Not quite in tune. Hold on one second. Hello. Hi, everybody. Happy New Year. Hey, thank you very much. So I'm going to open for myself. Yeah, because I can. So that's what we're doing. This is Keisha Bailey. She's going to sing with me. My name's Shannon McNally. Thank you very much for coming down. I am going to open up for myself, which is kind of hilarious. And but we're going to build this thing. So we're going to get started. Here you go. Can you hear everything? All right. Emotions run high and they run cold. Emotions run the length of the fold. Hey, 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 hey. Something you need then come inside. Something you want, let's take a ride. Hey, hey. Rock my soul in the bosom of your rock and roll. Bottled rage and bottled joy, our best talents left unemployed. Hey, hey. Relax your heart, relax your breath. Forget those troubles from then till now. Hey, 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 hey. Rock my soul in the bosom of your rock and roll. echo, sunny voice and the things you wrote. Hey, 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 hey. Took your hand when we said goodbye. Felt the weight in your eyes. Hey, 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 hey. Now I wanna rock your soul in the bosom of my rock and roll. Wrap skin and bones around the soul, tie it all together to make it whole. Call on me when you come down, think of me as you're lost and found. Let me rock your soul in the bosom of my Thank you very much. What? More, one more. Can we take a little more guitar in the monitor, Chris, if you can stand it? If possible. All right. Well, all right, well, this next song is a Bobby Charles song. We're going to do a little Bobby Charles song. I just reissued the Small Town Talk record. And I have it for the first time in multiple years. I finally have it back in stock. Here you go. If I had my way, I'd leave here today, move in a hurry. Find me a place where I could stay. Now I have to worry. Place I feel loose. Place I could lose. Tennessee blue. Fights to forget. All my regrets, keep just a good time. Place I could sleep, nothing but peace. Feel free at all times. Place I place I could lose, Tennessee place to forget all my regrets, keep just a good time. Place I could sleep, nothing but peace, feel free at all times. Everybody. So, yeah, this is really lovely and fun. I would like to, I've never opened for myself before. But in these days of COVID, all kinds, it's all new rules. I'm going to sing you a song right now that I wrote with my very dear friend, Terry Allen. We wrote the song in Marfa, Texas, and it seemed appropriate tonight. Keisha and I are going to sing a few more songs for you, and then we're going to get the band up here. And in a little bit, we're going to start the Allman Brothers set, which I am personally very excited about because I've never had the opportunity to do that for you before. So here you go. Can you hear me in the back? All right, very good. Here you go. This is called All These Blues. Old song on the radio, fuzzy clothes on a dress of Joe. Come on, I'm hanging on the back of a bedroom door. Love and letters hiding under the bed. Signs seem never meant to be read. No, makes me blue. Memories linger, but they don't last. Some days just come too fast. So hard, they break like glass. Reflections seem to live and die. Just can't find a reason why all these blues go walking by. Ba 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 do da do ba dum ba ba do da do ba dum ba. New song playing on the radio, melancholy as the one before. Hold your ground, 'cause all comes around again. Love knows it comes and goes, moving fast or moving slow. Just lay them all down, 'cause it's the same old blues. Memories linger, but they don't last. Some days just come too fast. So hard, they break like glass. Reflections seem to live and die. Just can't find a reason why all these blues go walking by. All these blues go walking by. Oh, ba 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 da da ba da ba 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 da da ba da ba. Whoa, ba 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 da da ba da ba. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. All right, we got one more for you. And then the next incarnation of Shannon McNally is going to come back. All right. Hold on, hold on. Let's put this capo in the right place. Well, you're damned if you do, damned if you don't, trouble if you will, it's double if you won't. So you watch what you say, watch what you do, you keep thinking someday they're gonna see the real you. 60 cents on a dollar, more than makes you wanna holler. Take your smile till you numb, it's how they make you feel dumb. You wanna beat them to the punch, you wanna trust every hunch. 'Cause in the mirror there's a girl that's trying to make it in the world. Like the wild winds wailing for your Magdalene and your Jezebel. Woman away for your sisters gone. Let the names live on with a banshee moan. Then one day you turn a corner, find your doubt goes back burner. All dismissal implies is where your sanity lies. So you've come through fire, set your sights high, find a merciful moon, not a moment to soon. Woman away, like the wild winds wail for your Magdalene and your Jezebel. Woman away, for your sisters gone, let the names live on with a banshee moan. For your Magdalene, well, and your Jezebel. Woman weep, for your sister's gone. Let the names live on with a banshee moan. Let the names live on with a banshee. Thank you. We're going to get the band up here, at least the rhythm section. Here they come. Hey, I'm going to unplug this acoustic guitar, Chris. It's not coming back. Y'all ready to rock?
Yeah.
Are you ready to rock?
Yeah.
One more time. Are you ready to rock?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Hey, Roger, could you bring me a drink? I don't know what I came up here with that one for.
It is New Year's Eve.
It is New Year's Eve. Not every occasion needs a drink, though.
She changed it to where we're doing hello and trouble first.
Oh, we are?
Usual, the usual. Jameson's.
Hello and trouble are first.
Yeah. Okay, you guys, we're going to rock a little right now. We're waiting for our keyboard player. He's got another gig, but he's on his way.
Thank you.
sometimes you gotta know when to let go. And when to run. When to hide the smoke of the day. When to burn big just for fun.
And on it goes.
12 old ghosts, ashamed of wasted life. Help me, baby, with this 12 old ghosts, such a shame to waste good life. Squeeze up. Come up too. Is Kevin here? Yay! All right. The night just got very good. Hey, nice to meet you. How do you do? So glad you could join us.
You got to go around this way.
Really good.
Yes, all right.
Hey, everybody, I would just like to point out that I have the best merch girl in the entire world. She's over there right now. And if anybody would like a vinyl or an LP, I'd be happy to sign it after the show, but she's got a curfew. Oh, God, we need a drum stool. We need something for him to sit on. I'd like everybody to know we are live streaming the show, so if you're enjoying the show, it's about to get even better, and you can tell your friends to tune in. They can be here too with you. Yes.
Thank you.
Miami feel for you?
Didn't see coming and I sure don't wanna see.
Thank you. We're going to welcome Keisha Bailey to the stage right now. She's going to come back and sing one with us. Keisha, where are you at? There she is. All right. And I'd like to take the moment to thank Leroy Parnell for joining me tonight. I wouldn't have had the nerve to do this night without you, so thank you. I appreciate it. You have no idea. All right. Y'all, we're fixing to have a good time. I'm so glad you're here. Thank you very much, and Happy New Year's Eve. All right, y'all ready to have some fun? All right, here we go.
Sing here.
Okay.
This is probably louder.
I'm gonna move this up.
There you go.
Thank you, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It's what I like to call teamwork.
Thank you.
You know, I got to tell you, I've done a lot of interviews in my life, and all of them, they all start out with the same question. So you're from New York. Where'd you find all this Southern music? And I tell them the same thing in every interview. Well, New York was home to the Allman Brothers, more than y'all know, could possibly imagine. We were dominated. Our local radio was dominated by the Allman Brothers growing up. So when I think about what do I want to do on New Year's Eve, what would be really fun? Well, you know what would be really fun? Go see the Allman Brothers. That would be really, really fun. So, well, that's kind of hard to do anymore, but so we thought we'd bring a little bit to y'all right now. So we're going to do our best. We're going to send this out with love to the entire Allman Brothers family. And I thank Leroy right here for being here. I thank everybody. Thank everybody in the band. We got Kevin McKendry on the keyboards, John Radford on the drums, Adam Meisterhans on guitar, Keisha Bailey singing with me, and Robert Kearns on the bass. Here we go, y'all. I got let's pretend this is yoga class and set an intention. We're going to set an intention for 2023 right now. It's just between you and your maker. I know what mine is. Every day, yeah, I'll be working.
special little beer back there.
You what?
One of my little special beers back there.
Oh, where is it? Where is it?
The lady behind
you. Oh, hey, can we have one of Leroy's very special beers up to the stage, please? Did I introduce the band already? Happy New Year's, everybody. Y'all having a good time? All right, good. Because I'm fixing to do this again sometime soon. But I'm going to expand, and there will be two drummers, three drummers, maybe even four drummers. You can only go up from here, y'all. That's all you can do. What? What's about to happen? Woo-hoo! Yes. I just want y'all to know that I only met Leroy Parnell in September, and we became best friends. So I would just like to thank him one more time for doing this with me. Because I met him in September, and he said, "Hey, what kind of songs do you want to write?" I said, "I don't want to write any songs. I want to play all my brother's songs. Do you know any of those?" And he said, "Yeah, I do." I said, "Great. That's what we're going to do New Year's Eve." All right, y'all ready? Y'all ready? All right, here we go. This morning, had them shades for blues. You know what, y'all? It's been a rough couple years. But right here and now, I would like to tell you that 2023, it's going to turn around. We are going to have a good year. Y'all ready for a good year in 2023? Me too. We're going to have peace in the Ukraine. We're going to have organic food. We're going to have a good fucking year. Y'all ready? Me too. We are going to have peace on earth. And we are going to... Yes, we are. We're going to have a good year. It's going to be a good thing. Thank you very much for joining us, y'all. Let me tell you one more time. We got Leroy Parnell over here on lead guitar. Adam Meisterhans. Kevin McKendry. John Radford on the drums. Robert Kearns on the bass. Robert Kearns on the bass. My name is Shanna McNally. Thank you very much for joining us, y'all. All right. I have to tell you, every time I hear this song on the radio since I'm 5 years old, it gets me very excited. So it's very, very fun that I'm about to play this song for y'all. We will see you again in 2023. All right. Good night and goodbye. I love you. Everybody, it's Leroy Parnell on lead guitar, Adam Meisterhans, John Radford, Kevin McKenzie, Robert Kearns, Shannon McNally. Thank you very much, everybody. We'll see you in the new year.
What about Shannon McNally, ladies and gentlemen? She's telling you the truth. She's my best pal now. And we would shed just like a couple of fellas, but it's way more pleasant. That's all I'll say about that.